Hello, today we got this battle warmer from lobby, and there is first battle for our baby, and this is non-standard battle, and we'll see it will it fit in this battle warmer. It has four functions: battle mode for keeping food warm, hot mode for fast food heating and steam disinfection, and dinner mode for keeping the temperature up to 3 hours for food. Yes, in fast heat food in 2 minutes. Yes, and let's see what's inside. It's first time I open how it looks. Let's see. Okay, we got gray version. More. Okay, let's put this aside, and you can buy it in white version too. Okay, I unwrapped it. It's looks pretty big. This is for if from steam for steam, so steam don't get away too quickly. And it's pretty big. Let's see bottles. How bottle fit? You see, there is quite big room, and then you put this. Okay, let's see, try original bottle, how it will fit. It must fit, it's for from this. Okay, a second. Okay, this is original bottle from lobby, and it fits perfectly. Okay, let's try. And this is for water measurements. For steaming we need 80 grams of water. Okay, we plugged it in, and let's try steaming first, because for steaming we need less amount of water, only on 85 millimeters of water. Okay, this is removable. I just check it, this is removable too, if you must something very big. Okay, let's add water. Here is, this is 50 millimeter. Okay, 50. Okay, and there's 35. Add there. Okay. Now we put in our bottle. Okay, let's need to disassemble this. I disassemble this and put it all in. And this is work for steam not going too fast away. Okay, let's try first on. Okay, it's pretty easy, and this is for functions. This is, you see, this is fast warm. You can set temperature if you need more or less. This is for food. This is for steaming. Okay. Pretty easy interface. Let's try steaming. We select steam and let's see. Oh, one more thing I want to say, it's 600 watts. I think it will hot will be steaming very, very quickly. That is one big plus. And it's compact. It's not very big and have much space on it. Okay, after like 20 seconds I see that it's steaming already. Maybe you can hear it. I don't know if you can see steam. You can see steam on bottle. Okay. It's very quick. And it has a switch. When water steam out, it automatically switch off. You don't need to worry about it. Okay, steaming is done. I can't show you now, but it was 6 minutes, and it automatically turned it off after process and beep it. That I say it's pretty safe that this function work and you don't need to worry to turn it off when water is out. Okay, for food fast heating you need to turn, one second, to turn this on, go to fast heating. Yes, now I turn it off, and then you need to know, you see, one second, this table, if you need like to fast heat like 120 milliliters of food, if it's in room temperature, you add 20 millimeters of water and then go to, like this, go to hot function and food will be hot. Okay, if you get it from, oh, sorry for why it not focusing. Okay, if you're getting from fridge, you need 26 millimeters of water and it will fast heat food and turn automatically off. But remember this, you don't start it without water. You need to add water and then only start heater. That's my main rule. Okay, next we will try this temperature keeping function. Okay, you don't need to start, there is no start button. It will start after a few seconds automatically. If you go to steam or fast heating function, yes, you see the timer is blinking. And it's blinking and it will start. Okay, now I don't have water and it will not start. Let's just try add water. Okay, I have water here. Let's add water. Oh, it is pretty hot. Okay. Maybe it's not right. Okay, for add hot function, it's blinking And now it started to work. You hear that it starts steaming. Steaming or fast food warming. This steam is right, it's few seconds in and it's working. Now for defrosting mode. You add 200 milliliters of water. Okay, I added it four times this much. This is 50 millimeters, one cup. Okay, then you turn it on, place bottle, place this steam guard. Okay, and go to bottle mode. Set time to 35 Celsius and it's done. It start defrosting food. Here will be 10 hour timer, and when cycle ended, it will just beep and turn itself off. Okay, this is for defrosting. Same thing is for bottle, for temperature. This is bottle mode, and for temperature, if you need ready to go water, just select temperature you need and it will keep 40 degrees, and while my child wakes up, I just take out a bottle and prepare meal right away. I don't need to try to get right temperature for food. One thing I noticed, it is very, very simple, big display. And very too simple to navigate. Yes, and you can do it with one finger touch anytime. When you need something to change, in one hand you have child, yes, other hand is free, and you can navigate what temperature or what function you need very quickly. It is, I think, it's the best function you can get. You can operate it one-handed. Okay, I leave this I will need soon, and thanks for watching.